The Democratic Opposition in Belarus has been awarded the 2020 Sakharov Prize for Freedom of Thought for their fight for democracy. In a special COVID-19-proof ceremony with remote participants and public, the parliament honoured the laureates for their efforts to defend human rights. On the 9th of August, Alexandra Lukashenko was elected president for the sixth time after 26 years in power. International observers say the poll was rigged. Since then, Belarusians have been marching peacefully to demand a new, free and fair election. Every week, they're met with growing violent repression.
Per quanto brutali e spietati siano i metodi del governo e per quanto forte sia la paura che questi instillino, ciò non può resistere di fronte alle proteste prolungate dei cittadini, delle cittadine, di tutto il popolo della Bielorussia. Nessun autoritarismo può bloccare il cambiamento e l'apertura di un nuovo capitolo nella storia del vostro paese.
Svetlana Tihanovska, who ran against Lukashenko in her jailed husband's place, is the leader of the protest movement and of the Coordination Council of Belarus. They are pushing for a peaceful transition of power and for the release of all political prisoners.
Beside us are thousands of Belarusians who inspire us, give us strength and hope. Many of them are not here today. Our courage women, workers, students, doctors, teachers, lawyers, writers, journalists and activists of all them are in Belarus fighting for our freedom. It is to them that this prize belongs.
The opposition leader accepted the prize in the name of the nine other laureates representing the people of Belarus. Since the beginning of the campaign, more than 26,000 people have been detained for protesting the regime. There are currently 156 political prisoners in Belarus. With this prize, MEPs recognize the courage of the democratic opposition and keep supporting them in their fight towards democracy.
Long live Belarus! Живи Беларусь! Thank you.